God. This is not a drill. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Well, she did it again. She dropped another single early. It was a lot earlier than we were planning. I'm Lauren, if you're new here, and I'm a huge Taylor Swift fan. And hopefully like you, you are ready for it because she just dropped her new music video tonight. You guys, there is so much stuff swarming around this music video. I can't even tell you the amount of rumors that I heard. I can't get into it in this intro. I don't even know what to expect right now. I mean, I obviously am expecting greatness because, like, obviously. But really though, the Taylor Swift Twitterverse today has just been going nuts. If you're not following me on Twitter, please follow me on Twitter. I'd love to chat with you about everything that's going on. Whatever, done with that. Let's get into this reaction video. One of the main rumors that I still can't decide if I believe or not is that she might be doing an entire visual album because this album has no deluxe version. But I don't know. I don't know if visual album means that it's gonna be similar to Beyonce's Lemonade. I don't know if visual album means that every song's gonna have a music video, which is like a ton of work, girl. Good for you. I don't know. I don't know what to think. Let's just get into it. Let's get into this video. Oh God, I'm really excited. I swear I'm getting a ring light soon. Bear with me, guys. I love ya. Let's get into it. Is she a hoodlum? Is she graffiti? Is she a hoodlum now? Joseph Kahn. Oh, she's so hot. Look at that cat eye. What club are you in, girl? Oh my God, she's so beautiful. Ew. Is that a... That's kind of scary. Where is she? Is that a spider? Oh my God, oh my God. It's like she's in laser tag. Oh my God, it's like Bad Blood. Wait. You should say the things we do. She wore a white version of that in Bad Blood. She's naked! Oh my God. She's looking at herself in another video. I can't process fast enough.
Are you ready?
Oh, look at that snarl. You are so hot. Oh my God, that was that naked. She's naked, like it's a dig at famous. Kanye's famous. Oh my God. This is like Bad Blood. Oh my God. Oh, she's like a Wolverine. Ooh. Now she's, is that her dark version? Is it like Dark Taylor fighting? Oh my God. Fighting Light Taylor. I swear that's like Harry Potter. You should see the things we do, baby. Is she? She's floating. Cyborg Taylor floating. She looks great. Oh, I can't say that. Jacket looks like snake skin. Ooh. Okay, it's like good Taylor is trapped in a box. That's kind of scary. Oh my God, this has a lot of Out of the Woods vibes, right? She's breaking through from her old self, right? Right? Who's winning, good or bad? Oh my God, Cyborg Taylor is disintegrating. I can't keep up. God, this is such a good video. Where are you? What escalator is this? Burning all the witches. They're burning. I'm so confused. Ew.
Ready for it.
Oh my God, wait. That was Oh my God, wait, I have so many thoughts. I have so many thoughts. Oh my God, oh my God. You guys, this could be a visual album.
Whoa!
Oh my God, what if she has an entire visual album like Beyonce's Lemonade? Whoa, I was not expecting that. Holy crap, holy crap. Oh my God, I need a process. Oh my God, that was really good. It was like good Taylor versus bad Taylor. And by good Taylor, I mean the Taylor that we've all known for a while. Versus like, oh my God, it was like that scene in Bad Blood where she's wearing that white hood. I can't think of it right now and what the actress that she was in that scene with, but that looked very familiar. It's like she had turned her white hood into black snakeskin, which is like, hell yeah, girl. Oh my God, oh my God. I wanna watch it again. That was really good. I think it's gonna be a whole visual album. I think that literally the fact that we ended that music video and I'm still wanting more, that's not a whole storyline. Oh my God, it's gonna be a visual album. Holy crap, that's really exciting. Because there's been all this stuff going around on Twitter being like, oh, she's gonna do a visual album. And even today I tweeted, I was like, not necessarily, girl, you don't know. But it's, God, it seems like that, doesn't it? Oh my God, I cannot wait to see what you guys are saying. I cannot wait to watch it again. When she was like going up on the glass, like dark Taylor versus good Taylor, oh my God, that was really good. That was a lot to process. I have a hard time with these reaction videos because sometimes I need to just sit there and like take it in and just sit there and consume it before I talk about it. Whoa, but I always want to give you guys my genuine reaction. I don't want to record it 3, 4, 5 different times to give you my best reaction. I want to give you my actual reaction and this is it. Wow, there is a lot to think about. I'm saying it now, it's happening. I think this whole album is going to be a visual album because Taylor Swift always does deluxe editions of her album and this time we know that it's not and one of her songs is going to be really, really long. If you're a real true Swiftie, you know that there's a real version of All Too Well that is an extended version and we all think that that's going to be on this album and I guess that would just make the most sense if this was a visual album. Just like Beyonce's Lemonade, then there is so much more. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's totally gonna be a visual album. Now that I'm thinking about it, I mean, didn't you feel like there was more to be watched when you watched Look What You Made Me Do? I feel like there was just so much more and that was just the first song. Oh my God, look what we made her do. I'm so excited. It had a lot of Bad Blood vibes, didn't it? And like, Bad Blood was this huge, huge blow up music video that everybody loved and everyone couldn't stop talking about it. Oh my God. I really think this is gonna be a visual album now. What do you guys think? Holy crap, I'm so excited. I have my album pre-ordered. Obviously, even though I already pay for premium Spotify, I had to pre-order the album. So I got all the insider posters that I'm actually really excited about. Duh, of course I'm gonna get that. Oh my God, I can't imagine a visual album. I don't even know what to say. That's so exciting. That's so exciting. After watching this video, I fully 100% believe that this is going to be a visual album because I watched this whole video and it's not one full storyline. When you watch Out of the Woods, when you watch Wildest Dreams, those are full storylines in one music video. This was not. This left you wanting more. This left you being like, what happened at the beginning? Why is Taylor Swift graffitied on a garage? Is she like little Miss Hoodlum Taylor Swift graffitiing places? Because that would be awesome, but I don't even know what to think. She's changing her reputation, guys. She is changing her reputation. And oh my God, I was not ready for it. That was really good. God damn. Bravo, girl, bravo. If there's one thing that Taylor Swift is good at, it is creating buzz. She can create buzz. This was so good. Oh my God, I can't wait to watch it over and over again. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to her video. I'm a super Swiftie in case you can't tell. And this is such an awesome music video. It's gonna be such a good album. Oh my God, especially if it's visual. I don't even know how to handle that. I don't know how to handle that. I feel like I wanna have like a viewing party. That's gonna be so exciting. I'm saying it now, all the rumors are right. This is gonna be a visual album. There's no way. We know Taylor, we know her. She would never let a story go unfinished. And I feel like, look what she made me do. Like, like, you know, they ended it on a bow, but that was the beginning. That was the beginning of the album, and they all took a bow because it's kind of like, get ready for it. We've got 14 more songs coming from you. Yes, girl, Taylor. I'm so excited to see what you have to say. Some of you may know this, some of you might not. October 25th, last night, she held another Reputation secret session at her home in Nashville, and there were so many people that were lucky enough to go to her home and listen to the album, and everything from every Super Swiftie, all that they're saying is that it's like, I cried my eyes out. This is an amazing album. Oh my God. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you so much for watching. If you did, please leave it a like, and also send me a tweet on Twitter. I love that I found this huge world of Taylor Swift Swifties that all talk about her all the time on Twitter and on Instagram. It's my favorite thing in the world. This was so great. I'm getting emotional. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.